Snoring spikes blood pressure 79% without sleep apnea. Snoring is often thought of as innocent annoyance and may be a little funny for some. Okay, it irritates the spouse and creates tension in the relationship, but that's where it ends, right? Dead wrong. A new study published in the Journal of Human Hypertension revealed that snoring leads directly to high blood pressure. In addition, the worse your snore, the more severe the connection. And this holds true in the absence of the sister condition, sleep apnea. Japanese scientists identified 2021 middle-aged Japanese people who participated in the Toon Health Study between 2009 and 2012, most of them being of normal or lean body weight. Their blood pressure scores were already available. Subjects were then asked to report their snoring frequency and were divided into groups based on their snoring frequency categorizations. Never, twice or less per week, three or more times per week, unknown compared to never snorers. Those in the heaviest snoring group had 4.57 millimeters of mercury higher systolic and 2.58 millimeters of mercury higher diastolic blood pressure scores. Those who snored three or more times per week also had a 79% greater chance of having high blood pressure when compared to never snorers. These findings were true for overweight, normal weight, and lean people. And it also means that you can most definitely drop your blood pressure by a few points if you're an every night snorer and decide to do something about it. Most people can, fortunately, eliminate their snoring, and consequently, their high blood pressure, overnight through the use of these easy throat exercises found here. And if high blood pressure is your main concern, discover how three easy exercises can drop it below 128ths in as little as 9 minutes. Click below for more information now.